sitting on the sidelines, forgotten on the waiting list, but leaving off a memory. The only way I know to stay alive. My only friend is me, myself, and I. But it hurts to see that Cupid's arrow keeps keeping me. Should I wait another year without you? Should I wait another lifetime without your love? I'm trying to be patient, I'm trying to be strong. Every night I pray, but I ask myself, am I enough? Am I worthy? Did I do anything wrong to deserve this pain?